9, Christopher Evans, one main event win, the 53 Rick Trigger, one main event win. As the green comes out, I'd like to thank Bill and Beth, Bill and Beth of Ramona, trusting sponsors for our Pure Stock main event. Traffic in front of the 92 of David Hunt with the 54. John Krebs Sr. now on the outside of the 94. 26 in front of them, Ken Rhodes. Trying to stay on the lead lap. 28, David Vangel looking for the hot pit. Along with the 82, Terry Adams down on the inside with the 54 on the outside. 92 in front. And back to the 9, Chris Evans in the 4, Jason Aldridge. 53, Rick Strick. Krebs catches the 82 of Terry Adams a little bit as he gets a little loose. It's going to cost him a couple spots. He'll try and work his way back up to the front. 92-54 and 9-4. 82-53. Goes to the inside. Gary Adams on the outside. They're all in the back bumper. They're 92 of David Hunt. Hunt trying to hold them off. Then the 9 of Christopher Evans, 82 and 4, double on. Christopher Evans looks to the inside, down the back straightaway, kind of powering through. The 92 of David Hunt now, the 4 Jason Dolphins to the inside. 82 of Gary Adams on the outside, trying to make it stick. Goes back to the inside double off. Rick Eichstead gets around. Chris Evans, the 9, is now your leader with the 4. Jason Aldridge in the double off. Rick Eichstead, the 82. Terry Adams now. David Hunt gets the car loose up towards the wall, holds on to it. Jason Aldridge and the 9 of Chris Evans are door to door, and they're battling for the lead. Door to door down the back straightaway, 4 on the inside, 9 on the outside, double off. Rick Eichstead behind them. Chris Evans jumps out in front with a 4, Jason Aldridge behind him. Chris Evans in the 9, the 4, Jason Aldridge in the double off. Rick Eichstead. Back to the 82 and Terry Adams.